today I'm going to be doing a tutorial of the yogic way that I like to teach in class. It incorporates a lot of the core. Okay, so the core actually begins from this part of the body and goes towards the middle thigh. And if you go in the reverse, it starts from the same direction in the back, incorporating your glutes and going to the middle of the thigh there.